Hey y'all, this is your girl Tysheen and I'm back with another video. I'm gonna be reacting to this my favorite song. I heard this song on the radio all the time. I love this song. I literally just listened to this song when I was in my kitchen because I have a radio in my kitchen, and I heard this song and I was like, oh my god, I gotta go react to this. I gotta react to this song. The name of the song is called I Love Rock and Roll. So yeah, and this is from Joan Jett, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's the name of the person who sing the song. So let's get started. Wait, I don't need to stop the video, but I heard that song before. She sings that song? Comment below, let me know if she sings that song, because it looks like they're playing her song on the radio and it sounds like her. I didn't even know that. Her name is Joan Jett. I wasn't too sure what her name was, but wow. Like I said, I heard this. I was just in the kitchen. I went to in the kitchen to grab something to drink, and I heard this song on the radio because, like I said, I had a radio in my kitchen, and the only station I listen to is the 80s station here in New York. What's that? I think it's 106 something. It's 106 something in New York radio station. That's the only station I listen to. And I get upset when somebody goes in the kitchen and they change the station. I'm like, no. the station stays on the 80 station. Nobody's not allowed to touch my radio. Because they played nothing but good 80s songs. Yeah, so that was I Love Rock and Roll. I had to react to it. I seen the video before, and I heard the radio. I heard the song all the time on the radio, and I just had to react. And I noticed some people out there are fans of this song, and y'all want to see me react to it. And I enjoy myself. I'm gonna listen more of this song because I love this song. And fun facts. I don't know if it's fun facts, but you know, being a black girl growing up in the hood. You know, people always thinking, oh, she probably listens to only rap music. She probably only listens to R&B music. That's the only type of music they probably listen to. No, I was a different individual. I love rock and roll music, okay? I listen to a lot of rock and roll music. I never really brag or say anything to anybody because people look at you. When I was younger, people look at you funny like, oh, you like those type of music? You like white people music? And I'm like, what the hell is a white people music? Like, music is music to me. And yeah, and I love rock and roll music. And there were a few people who made fun of me. You know, like I said, I grew up in the hood. You know, when I was a kid, and you know, people laugh at you. Oh, you listen to those type of music? You listen to rap? And I'm like, I listen to rap. I listen to every type of music that's out there. If it sounds good, I'm going to listen to it. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't matter what kind of music it is. It could be. I don't know, Indian music. It could be like any type of music. It doesn't really matter. So yeah, so I like this song, and I should react to other rock and roll music out there. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna look it up and comment below. Let me know if there any rock and roll music you would like me to react to. I definitely will react to it. I probably know some of them, but yeah. And yeah, so comment below. Let me know if you would like me to react to more of these type of videos. Give this video a thumbs up. Cause that's the only way I will know that you want me to react more to these videos, and I will do it, okay? And I take requests, so don't be afraid to comment below and subscribe to my channel, cause you will see more of me reacting to rock and roll music. And take care of yourself. I'm sorry for the screaming. There's a lot of people in my house, but I see y'all later. Take care of yourself and peace. I love rock and roll.